that?
Hey, Mr. Toronto.
Blackie, same Blackie.
Is that on?
Yeah.
There's no light on it.
No, I never have a light on it.
Oh. All right.
It's number 19.
Who punched it to be from? Oh, is that an ankle?
Hurts like hell.
Who's Kale?
Kale's the longest taker of putting on the equipment ever.
Kids, alcohol and hockey don't mix.
Yeah. Hey, this is John. John, this is Eddie.
Did you?
I worked with him at PHN. You want on? You're next to go, eh? Yeah.
Yeah, there's no way to know until you get out there.
Until you get out there.
That guy's right
here. And the guy in the red?
You gotta get on.
Man, I'm tired already.
No, 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 no!
You're not even ready to go on!
No! I was just protecting you!
Pissed? Pissed drunk, go.
Hit Kale! Got 5 minutes.
I'm basically a fan at this point. Kobe's my favorite player.
Oh!
I called that before the goal.
Everybody else, okay? Just remember that when you're videotaping.
Hey, Kobe, you look pretty cool, eh?
I'm wearing jeans.
Yeah. Kobe. He's modeling the best in like new hockey skatewear or for when you want to get on the bus. And you don't have any money.
It's Anisha Mira. It's Kale's sister. And she's obviously better at this than Kale. Is that Kale over yonder? It is the great white height now. The Fulton brothers. Are they like the Hanson brothers? Will they drop the gloves? Will we see no love between them? The bounds of brotherhood broken? There's Kale on the ice. The all black. You'd think he's a bad guy. He's doing all right skating, but you can see he's a little unstable. He needs a couple of beer and I mean, he'll be fine, eh? And now, in great Canadian hockey tradition, the sticks will be piled ceremoniously in the center of the ice, and set alight. It's burned in sacrifice before the game. I'm not sure how you play after that, because you have no sticks and you burned a big hole in the ice. I think I understand this now. It's called fetch the stick. You must now find your stick after it's thrown out. And I believe in that manner, you are selected for a team. So we have these guys and those guys. And basically we have no way of differentiating because we have multicolored jerseys all around. Ref. Oh, the puck will be dropped. Been kicked out because, well, the ref didn't like him. Oh, and a puck's been dropped. And we're off to a roaring start. Some guy up against the glass. And it's going down that end. And you'll note, the goals are turned backwards, so I don't understand the point of the game anymore. I'm not sure how scoring works when... Okay, and now we're back down this end of the ice. And did somebody score? No. Somebody's got their stick up in the air, signaling, pass me the puck, because I can do something with it. But that didn't work out, so now these guys are going to argue in the corner about it. And this guy, I think that was John, yeah, he's going to take the puck away. Now the puck's over here. Goes back over here and over there. And this guy's got it here. He touched it with his hand. I think that's legal. Oh, now they're back down there. Oh, I think I understand that you have to tuck it in behind to score a goal. I'm getting this. I'm understanding this weird version of hockey. Oh, they were close there. And there's a bit of a line change going on. It's an opportunity. I don't think we'll see any power plays here, eh? It's not the same. We don't have fights. I'd like to see some fights.
You may end up having to buy another one.
Okay. The little black disc is over there now. Now it's over here. This guy's going to get it. But no, this guy got it. Get him a donut. You done good. Oh, wait a minute, I lost it. Down here now. And now down here. He's got it. He passes it up here. Yeah. That's exciting. The puck goes over here. Down here, and he's got it, and he's going to do something with it. Oh, and he doesn't put it in the net. And he tries to put it in the net, and doesn't get it. And he just simply dekes him out. He's a better skater, eh? And he passes it up to Colby, who's waiting to get his free bus pass. And this guy, who obviously is professional, comes in, and he comes in, and oh, he almost gets it, but not quite. And it's over in this corner, and he's coming around. He passes across, and he gets it over to Anisha Mira. That's like Sue's name. She's a better skater than Kale. And there goes that puck thing again. Up to Anisha Mira. Goal, Susan. She shoots it down towards the goal. And now we got somebody out here without a stick, eh? You need a stick to play the game. Where's your stick? Oh, Susan could score here. Oh, yeah. Did Susan score? Go, Susan. And play is commencing again. It's down here. Hold on. We need to get this out. These guys coming down this way still haven't scored. But as we saw, Susan scored the last goal, eh? It was good. And where did it go? There we go. Come here, little puck. Go out to the little puck. And the puck is stuck. Boy, I made a rhyme, eh?
No, that was Susan again, eh?
Yeah, eh? She's pretty good.
She's a superstar.
Kale should take lessons. Oh, Susan's up there again. She's already waiting for it by the goal. But she's denied. Or is she? No, I think it went in. Nobody seems to really care if they score a goal or not. So one can't tell. There's no, you know, patting on the butt, high fives, cheering, no red light, no goal judge. So I'd call that one back. Oh, Dan got fancy and he lost it. But it could still be a goal here. It didn't go in. Alistair's, you know, shooting and no, that didn't work either. Oh, and there's Colby in his breakaway. Go, Colby! Oh, Colby, you could have won a bus pass. You wouldn't need that helmet to get on the bus for free. The Fulton brothers in their matching helmets.
They ride the short bus.
They ride the short bus, do they?
Yeah.
You would know. You're married to one of them. It's not your fault, though. You were tricked. I'm used to shooting those NHL games. Oh, there's Fulton. There he is. Come on, Kobe. We want to see a big smile on that face. When you score, oh, you got slammed in the boards. You got rocked. And there we go. And the puck is down here. And this guy's going to get it, but he's not going to score. No, still no goal. Oh, hey! I think this guy got a goal. He got excited. He got a goal. And we're back. Destin, yeah, your phone was ringing. Oh, this camera's kind of slow to keep up with the action. Never, like, record an NHL game.
Where they have multiple cameras?
Well, that's my problem.
Yeah.
There's only one of me.
That's right.
John's gonna get all pissed off because, you know, this ain't taped very well. Oh, almost. Wow, this is exciting. I can just imagine sitting down with a few beers, watching endless hours of this action on my TV.
Go, Niels, yeah.
Go, Niels, you got wheels. Yeah. Oh, did he score? Was that a goal?
Booked an hour of ice time?
Yeah.
They're almost done.
They'll be tired enough to be done.
Thank you.
Go team. Go team. Yeah, team. That makes it 2 zillion to like zip. Or maybe two.
That's three.
Yay. Oh, other guys. Bonding moment with Kale and another guy.
Camper's getting tired out there, eh?
Yeah. One guy goes down for it, the rest are like, oh, wait here.
Oh, it scares me to see that.
Go, Kale! We have the opportunity to touch the puck. Your sister scored some goals, how come you haven't? Oh, I know, because she's got all the talent. That's right, Gail. Hey, enforcer. You can be tied, don't we?
Where's Dan's helmet?
I think Justin's there.
Okay. They're sharing a helmet. How?
Sweaty.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. That's nice. Special fit. Oh, here we go.
Come here, helmet head. I got helmet head. Oh, that's better.
Mark, superstar, out there in his wife's jersey. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's just too far away. Stop.
Are you enjoying the hockey?
Oh, yeah, it's the best game in the world. You know, it's a Canadian game, eh? This is great. I need a steaming cup of Tim Hortons coffee and a honey curler.
And are you Allie, are you enjoying the hockey?
I enjoyed that fight particularly.
Yeah, that was really good. Yeah. That was gold.
I think it was. I think...
Butt slapping I was talking about. One of them sports. We are done. Will they answer back? Will John fall down? No. Pick the puck. Susan. Come on, Susan, do your best.
Susan's going for a hat trick tonight. Kobe's just trying to stay on his feet.
the puck is to Kobe, as Kobe is to the puck.
I'm not sure what that means, but it sounds very philosophical. The game's gotten much slower, folks.
Yeah, they're slowing down.
They've been on the ice for at least 25 minutes now. Them like that? Does he have your permission?
No, absolutely not.
I would not stand in that bed.
Oh, John Katrugel, no!
Denied. Let's go down the ice. That.
This is for you, Leanne, this footage.
It's like the battles of like Roman days, eh?
Gladiator style for a week or something? It's crazy.
Yeah. It rains like, what, 364 or 365 days up there?
Rains or snow?
Yeah, I thought it was really.
I don't know who that guy is, but he's falling down twice, so he's going to be nice colors.
I don't know the jersey. Just the pads that the fashion
thing. He's not wearing a
Who's
shirt.
Who's that Scotty guy?
The lights are so bright, I'm going to be snow blinded by his white skin. No one's hugging Dan, I don't know why. Oh, there you go.
These guys are meaningful.
They are, they're a bit crazy. They do the thing that Dan kept talking about where they're going to slide on their bare chests on the ice last night?
I didn't see that at all tonight yet.
But did they do it last week?
Oh yeah.
Okay, so that's probably what he's gearing up for.
you can do with a bare chest?
It actually sounds silly.
Yeah, a little bit. But that would sum up Dan Sterling. Quite nice, actually.
It's true. Where is everybody? Oh yeah, good to be. You now tell me it has lots of battery. I'm tired. Cut me off.
Kale has padding.
That's right.
Slide.
Okay.
Where's he going?
Get out of here! Are flying.
That's netting's up for a reason, eh?